Good morning, dear kids. In the last class, we solved multiplication word problem, page number 88 of your maths book. Today, we will solve same multiplication word problem of page number 90. There are also, you have four word problem. Out of these four word problem, children, I am going to solve two. First, two word problem here in this video. And the rest two word problem, you all will solve by yourself. And send the answer in the group. Okay? So here, children, the first question, since first of all, you all will write on the date. It is 20 October 2021. So 20.10.21, and then draw the margin, write down the heading multiplication word problem, page number 90. The first question is, three houses have seven windows each. One thing is common, children. This each word is common in all multiplication word problem. Anna? So if you find this, that means you need to multiply. It's a symbol, you can say. So three houses have seven windows each. How many windows? Kya nikalna hai aapko? You have to find out total number of window. Okay? Window, total number of windows are there in all. So three houses. This three is number of houses. Ye three kya hai? This is the number of houses, and this seven indicates number of windows each house has. So our first statement will be number of houses, that is three. Hai na? Three ke baad kya likha? Houses. That means this three indicate the number of houses. And the next statement will be number of windows. Windows ke saath each laga hai, to aap kya likhoge? Number of windows in each house. That is seven. हर एक घर में, एक घर में, आपके घर में भी कुछ windows होंगे ना? तो आपके जैसे और seven अगर घर होंगे, तो उसमें total कितने ही windows होंगे? या three घर होंगे, तो total कितने windows होंगे? तो just like here, number of windows in हर एक घर में seven windows है, और total तीन घर है, आपको निकालना है total number of windows. You have to find out total number of windows. तो just like you can say, in one house, seven windows, plus second house mein phir seven windows, third house mein bhi seven windows. Seven plus seven plus seven. Again, here we are adding the same number seven three times. To agar isko multiplication ke form mein likhna hai, we have to write down this seven plus seven plus seven in multiplication form, or in the short form, we will write down three times seven. That is 21 windows. Okay, children? So, total number of windows is 21. Again, second question is, you know that 1 week has 7 days. Yeah, we all know that 1 week has 7 days. So, how many days? Aapko nikalna hai number of days are there in 5 weeks. Ye 7 kya hai? This 7 indicates the number of days in 1 week. And this 5 indicate the total number of weeks. So our statement will be number of days in 1 week, as we all know that 7. Total number of days in 1 week is 7. And number of weeks are 5. Okay. So number of weeks are 5. So here we will find out total number of days in 5 weeks. So you can say na, 1 week mein 7 days. Second week mein again 7, third mein 7, fourth week mein 7 plus 7. So here we have to find out the days in 5 weeks. 1 week, 2 week, 3 week, 4 week, 5 weeks. That means here we have to add, we need to add 7 5 times. We need to add 5 times 7. So total number of days will be 7 times 5, ya fir 5 times 7. जैसा कि हम पढ़ चुके हैं कि multiplication में if we change the order of the multiplicand or order of the factors, the answer does answer remain same. So here 5 sevens are also 35 and 7 5 7 fives are also 35. So here I have solved question number first and second, and the rest two questions children you all will solve by yourself and send in the group your solution. All of you will send your answer, send your solution in the group.